All right, go for it.
So we had a slight problem this year. We left my autistic nephew's presents behind when we went to visit him for Christmas. And we needed to ship it as economically as possible so it doesn't cost us an arm and a leg. So my husband and I devised this wonderful idea. Let us demonstrate. Sarah, bag. Vacuum. Hit it. Wait, don't hit it yet. If it fits, it ships for one low flat rate. Thank you.